Hello, my name is Dimitar, and I'm here to talk about the future of tickets for urban transport. We are using urban transport every morning to commute to the work or when we are in foreign cities. But if we can avoid it, we will do it. Why? There is one answer to this: convenience. Have you been to a bus stop without any tickets, or driver cannot sell tickets as well, or you're running out of cash, or vending machines are out of order? So we are in 21st century, and we are carrying our mobile phone 24 hours with us. So we invented Tiki, which is a solution for mobile ticketing for urban transport. It gives you mobile tickets. You pay them either by credit card or on top of your mobile phone bill. It gives you a route planner, timetables, and last but not least, it gives you ability to send feedback to transport authorities and tell them whether their service is crappy or it's good. So you can experience Tiki next month in the city of Burgas, where we are going to install it in 28 buses, helping some 20,000 people to buy their tickets, and also helping Burgas municipality to make urban transport attractive for millennials. And 2 months from now, one metro station in Sofia, in Business Park Sofia, will be equipped with Tiki, and you will be able to go inside and pass the fare gates just by tapping your mobile phone. So how it works? When you are in the bus, there are proximity sensors that are tracking you. An application asks you whether you want to check in the bus or not. In the background, there is a smart pricing engine that calculates the price of your ride. And if you are eligible for promotion or upgrades, it will give you free ride. So in theory, everything works in PowerPoint. Let's see how it works in life. I have this fare gate here, and I happen to have a smartwatch. So let me see. I want to buy a ticket. OK, thanks. Perks. So I can pass through the fare gate and enter the metro station, for example. So there are millions of travels all over the world every day. For example, in Sofia, there are 1.5 million travels every day. And approximately in Bulgaria, there are 3 million travels every day on public transport. And the penetration of smartphones is approximately 40%, and it grows by 20% each year. And according to our survey, about 85% of people that are using smartphones and using public transport will be happy to use our service to pay for the tickets. So initially, paper tickets were invented in late 19th century when public transport was available. Then in middle of 20th century, automated fare collection systems were invented, and they're using smart cards or some other cards to allow you to pay for public transport. And recently, there were some mobile applications. But what is our differentiator? All those mobile applications are just copying the old way of buying tickets. You buy one ticket, daily travel card, you select in which bus you are, and it happens automatically with us. Also, they're dealing with SMS payments, QR codes. Who is using QR codes anyway today? So we are far more ahead of them. You saw wearables, eye beacons. So we are future-proof. And our business model is to partner with municipalities and transport authorities, doing all investments for them. And we are charging up to 10% of each ticket that is sold through our system. What they are getting in return? They are getting all the data about their customers. It's tourist-friendly. You can use it in Barcelona, Sofia, Burgas. It doesn't matter where you are. You will pay the same way for your mobile ticket. And also, last but not least, it's eco-friendly. It saves the trees because we are not using paper tickets. And it reduces your carbon footprint because more people will use public transport and they will not use their cars. We have a great team. We are working on this since 2 years. And before that, we used to work for large multinational companies where we got our skills. And for example, some of our team members are very bright and young people. Yasin, for example, is chairman of Robotics Club of Sofia University. Nikolai won Sofia Startup Weekend 2 years ago. So we have all the required skills to deliver our solution. Next week, we are going to UK to join MK Smart program in Milton Keynes. And since Milton Keynes is just 45 miles away from London, London is our next step. In London, there are approximately 15 million travelers per day. So it's a huge market there. In order to achieve those milestones, we are fundraising and we need 200,000 euro. So if you want to support us, let's jump on a bus and enjoy the ride. Thank you.